Hey everyone, it's Mark Salerno from Salerno Realty Inc. It is my absolute pleasure to be bringing to the market today 26 Tyndall Drive here in beautiful Bradford, Ontario. As you can see here, this home features a two-car garage and a stunning stone and brick elevation. Why don't I bring you inside and I'll show you the home. Welcome inside. So let's start this tour off by giving you a little bit of information about this home. It's approximately 2,030 square feet. It's a four bedroom, three washroom home. It has 9 foot ceilings on the main, and this home presents itself 10 plus. This home offers such a functional floor plan. I love the fact that you enter through your double door entry into an oversized foyer featuring 12 by 24 tiles. Then it continues into this beautiful hardwood floor that you see here behind me, which is fully upgraded, and it also continues to the second level. The family room is great in size. You have 9 foot ceilings on the main floor, which includes smooth ceilings. This entire family room area has automatic window coverings. It features a gas fireplace and it's open concept to your kitchen. I love the color selection in this home, and it starts off in this kitchen. You have a beautiful two-tone kitchen which features white cabinets on this side, and you have these kind of bluish gray cabinets on the other side. It ties in so perfectly with the entire theme of this home. Now this kitchen features 12 by 24 tiles which match the foyer. It has upgraded light fixtures, and I absolutely love the gold hardware and touches that you see here in the kitchen. The entire kitchen has upgraded KitchenAid appliances featuring an induction cooktop. You also have a KitchenAid double door fridge with a freezer combo, and also hardwired for water and ice. The backyard of this home is very spacious. It's 118 feet deep, so you have plenty of room to play around with the kids, or if you'd like to invest in putting in a pool, it's definitely a pool-sized lot. So I hope you've enjoyed the tour of the main floor, but I think it's time to go upstairs and check out your four bedrooms and two washrooms. I love a home with consistency, and all of the quality finishes from the main floor make its way up to the second level, including smooth ceilings and upgraded hardwood floors. We're gonna start the tour of the second level in the master bedroom, and as always, I love a double door entry into a master bedroom. The master bedroom is great in size, and it features an upgraded wall paneling feature wall behind the bed. It also includes a walk-in closet, custom window coverings, and an immaculate four-piece ensuite. This master ensuite is perfect. And as you can see here, I'm a big guy. This is a big shower. It has a custom inlay in the floor that features pebble stones, so it gives you that spa feeling. You also have his and her sinks and an oversized mirror. Bedrooms 2, 3, and 4 are all ample in size, have beautiful windows that have window coverings, and they also have tons of natural light. The upper hallway features a four-piece ensuite, which includes a shower and tub combo, a single sink, and 12 by 12 tiles.